Hello teacher, today I would like to tell you a short talk sequence. First, the speaker said a few changes had been made to the conference schedule. And then he said because of scheduling conflict, Professor Jin mentioned would speak immediately following lunch instead of before. Next, he thought morning coffee would be served in the front hall instead of in the dining room. After that, he commented the morning workshop would be at 10 o'clock as originally scheduled, but the afternoon session won't begin until 1:30. Finally, he introduced Miss Carter would deliver the opening talk.